Well, first and foremost, I'd also like to welcome everybody. Again, you know, this is an exciting day for our organization, exciting for the city. And, you know, it's an opportunity for us to recognize Scott and the job that he's done. He's done an excellent job this season. All of us that are around him every day, work with him, see him interact with everyone in the organization, understand that this award was earned, and it wasn't just earned this year, but it was also earned from the time that he took over and through the summers as well. And I think that's an important thing to recognize. His staff has done an excellent job under his leadership, building a foundation for our basketball team, not just for today, but also for the future as well. He's brought a defensive identity to our basketball team, and he's done that through preaching team first and also in a way of bringing that attitude every single day to the practice floor, just like he did as a player. He's doing that as a coach. And, again, the development time that he spent with our players in the summertime also speaks volumes to his commitment to the organization. He's a great partner and someone that I enjoy working with every day. And he's just a selfless person who's focused on his basketball team and coaching the vision of the organization. And he's just a consistent guy. So we're thrilled that he's a part of our organization, and we want to congratulate him on being the 2009-2010 NBA Coach of the Year, Scott Brooks.